Namaste guys, Rajesh here for Namaste Tech, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can install the modded Google Camera APK on the OnePlus 8 and the OnePlus 8 Pro, as well as show you the benefit that it brings to the table. What all improvements are you going to notice after clicking photos from the modded Google Camera APK versus the stock OnePlus camera, as well as other improvements, deprovements and regressions that it brings to the table. But before that, if you're coming to our channel for the first time and if you are interested in smartphones and their comparisons, useful how-tos, then please do subscribe to our channel and make sure to hit that bell icon below so that you will be notified of all our future videos. Now, typically, modded Google Camera APKs are used on OnePlus smartphones as well as on plenty of other smartphones to improve their image quality. Now, people generally tend to install modded Google Camera APKs on their smartphone because it helps to improve the overall quality of the photos that they take. This is because the modded Google Camera APK brings Google's famed pixel processing to any non-pixel smartphone, and the modded Google Camera APK is actually particularly popular among OnePlus smartphone owners because while OnePlus smartphones have had decent camera hardware, the processing has always left a lot to be desired. On the OnePlus 8 series, another benefit of the modded Google Camera APK is that it supports the ultra wide angle camera as well as the telephoto camera, which is a big advantage because previous ports of the application did not support anything else apart from the primary camera. So now you can use the modded Google Camera APK for clicking photos from all the three camera sensors and get similar improvements across the board. Now, before I show you how to install the modded Google Camera APK on your OnePlus 8 or 8 Pro, let's talk about the improvements, and I'll show you some comparison photos taken from the stock OnePlus camera app as well as from the modded Google Camera APK. The thing is that with the OnePlus 8 series and the OnePlus 8 Pro particularly, OnePlus has really improved its camera game. Of all the OnePlus smartphones, while every OnePlus smartphone has introduced camera improvements, the OnePlus 8 Pro really does take things to the next level. Sure, it's still not as good as the iPhone series or say even the best Samsung flagship smartphone or Huawei smartphone, but even then, the OnePlus 8 Pro camera is really impressive. And this time around, OnePlus has also stepped up their processing game and the improvements are easily visible this time around. So this brings to the problem, which is that OnePlus's image processing is now very similar to that of Google's Pixel. Okay, it's not exactly the same, but yeah, they're following the same path as you can see from the photos. And due to this, the modded Google Camera APK does not really bring much improvement in terms of image quality when compared to the stock OnePlus camera app. The differences primarily boil down to exposure and white balance. This is where both these applications tend to differ in the photos that they have taken. Even in low light, surprisingly, where I was expecting a massive difference, that's not really the case, as the OnePlus 8 Pro, even with the stock camera app, is able to take more than respectable photos. And with the Google camera app, the only differences I saw was in terms of white balance and exposure. The noise, sharpness, colors, they were more or less particularly the same. There were only minute differences, nothing really major, where I have typically seen massive improvements in previous OnePlus phones when using the modded Google Camera APK. This time around, there's not really much of a difference. They are very subtle, I will say. Not really worth it, I'd say. But the catch is, this is all stands true for the primary camera. When you use the modded Google Camera APK to take photos from the ultra wide angle camera, you will actually notice some improvements in processing. Photos taken from the ultra wide angle camera when using the modded Google Camera APK come out more dramatic. In fact, they have a very high contrasty look, which is typical of pixel photos, which is something that many people are going to like. Overall, I'd say that at least on the OnePlus 8 Pro, the modded Google Camera APK doesn't really bring that massive of an improvement as in previous OnePlus smartphones. It does bring some improvements, nothing massive, though there's also the thing that this port has just been released, so there's still room for plenty of improvements, and we can see massive improvements in image quality down the line, maybe 3-5 months down the line. There's also the fact that OnePlus is also still working on improving the OnePlus 8 camera experience, and they have been rolling out multiple software updates to improve its camera image quality. Anyways, that was for the comparison. Now let me show you the steps on how you can install the modded Google Camera APK as well as enable support for the ultra wide angle and the telephoto camera on the OnePlus 8 series. By default, support for the second and the third camera lenses is not enabled, and you have to do that manually. From the link that I've given in the description below, proceed to download the modded Google Camera APK on your OnePlus 8 or 8 Pro. After you're done downloading it, proceed to install it. If you're installing an APK for the first time, you'll have to grant that application the permission to sideload an application. After that, tap on install and wait for a few seconds. Once installed, proceed to open the application and grant it all the necessary permissions. Now, by default, you will only be able to use the modded Google Camera APK on your OnePlus 8 and 8 Pro to shoot photos from the primary camera. As you can see, there's no toggle to switch between different camera lenses. So for this, what you need to do is tap this small down arrow and then go to the camera application settings. Here you can see advanced, tap on it. Then at the very bottom, you'll see an option called auxiliary camera. Again, tap on it and then toggle enable the show buttons option followed by telephoto and wide. Now go back to the main interface of the Google Camera application and you can see at the bottom that there's a toggle to switch between the 0.5x ultra wide angle camera and 2.2x telephoto zoom camera on the OnePlus 8 Pro. On the OnePlus 8, you'll get an option to toggle to the 0.5x ultra wide angle camera. There's no option to click photos at 48 megapixel resolution from the ultra wide or the primary camera on the Google Camera app. I think it's not really a bummer because at 48 megapixel resolution, you're giving up a lot of benefits and their processing brings to the table. The application is still a bit buggy, though you do get all the usual modes, including Google's much famed Night Sight. Under More, you can also find slow motion, time lapse and photosphere. Though my recommendation is to stick to using only camera, portrait and Night Sight modes in the Google Camera APK on your OnePlus 8 and 8 Pro. For everything else, it's better to just use the stock OnePlus Camera app. So that's it for this video, guys. I hope you found it useful and please do share this video with your friends who own a OnePlus 8 or an 8 Pro. And don't forget to hit that like button below as well as subscribe to our channel if you have not already done so. Thanks for watching.